Ladies and gentlemen, Virgin Australia is paging Mr. John Lockhart. If you're in the Virgin Australia terminal, can you please make yourself known to boarding gate staff at gate 40, section B.
For Sydney today, our flight number is VA960 with a flight time of 1 hour 9 minutes. Thank you so much for taking your assigned seats, observing the no smoking and fasten seatbelt signs. All of your hand luggage now needs to be securely stowed under the seats in front or in the overhead lockers, ensuring that the island exits to remain good.
But otherwise, fine. So, Sam, just a couple of bumps in the general circular for our arrival to us.
Flight deck, our captain today is Mike Sullivan, sitting beside him, First Officer John Cridland. Your crew in the cabin, Nicola up the front here today, Emma in the centre, Cara at the back, and myself, Tam, once again up the very front. We'll ask now for everybody to please pause all pieces of electronic equipment just in preparation for our safety demonstration. The safety instruction card in the seat pocket shows the brace position and it contains other vital information. One at the front dedicated to our business class cabin and two lavatories at the rear for guests seated in the main cabin. Once the seatbelt sign is switched off, you'll be able to use large electronic devices such as laptops. And once again, your handheld devices can continue to be used throughout the flight. All transmitting devices are to be kept in flight mode.